because my eyes are doo-doo brown from all directions. Look, they started out blue, and then fire is like...
Today, I have someone very special playing something that I don't like to play. Well, I love to play it because it's like really easy to edit.
Has anyone
ever sent you a screenshot of the cover text and you really wanted to read it?
Yes.
Save and edit the screenshot light exposure, highlights, and shadows to the right, slight contrast to the left. Now we can see the text.
Well, specifically, it's me sending blackout. I'm watching Sniper Wolf. This should be illegal. This is an invasion of my privacy. What's with that asshole? Like, y'all give me a marker to let me black out things when people can still see through it. There are pastries that place chopsticks inside the case. So, think twice when you want to shove somebody's head into a cake. Chopsticks? To hold up the cake? Make sure they don't burn that. Instead of getting a face full of cake, you get an eye full of chopsticks. You can make your microwave silent.
Like that right there.
It silences your microwave.
Well, if it won't go.
Shut up! It literally shut up. Silence! No more, I'm gonna pull the door open when it's got 1 second left so I don't have to hear the beep. You just hold the tube and silence us. If this ain't life changing. Broken iPhone, how do you fix it? First, they get rid of the top layer. Take the phone, scrape off the rest of the broken glass. Well, bam, make an iPhone. And then replace it with a brand new cover. Like, brand new. Very nice. Don't let AppleCare see this. So they got maple syrup, painted their car window, took some charcoal toothpaste. Ah, that looked like a sticky mess.
Hold on, let me show them the mask.
1 hour later, wipe it all off. You got tinted window, DIY. I thought y'all was gonna end up with a sticky window, but Factor confirmed that it actually works. So you know when you get chicken tenderloins, you got that.
Show them the mushroom quick.
It's kind of hard on most people, but it's like, whoa. If I'm the one cooking and I see that, I'm like, I ain't eating this if I know it's in it. What can I say? I like my chicken tendy without the tendy. Oh. Tendy short for tendon.
So airplanes get hit by lightning all the time and you would just never know it. So if it does happen, it's not a big deal at all. It just might create a big like flash and a loud noise, but that's about it. If there's any kind of structural damage, it's usually very minimal.
So I edit it.
So it's not a huge deal.
That's terrifying. Like you told me I could be like in an
airplane. Hand out the mouse, please. I want to show them the mouse.
It's fine. Airplane be like, that's it. Finally, somebody did it. Those huge jawbreakers, they're gonna count.
Two, three, 1,000 legs, and I barely got to the first color.
That's it.
This is gonna be tough.
Why do people tell these legs? What is this, 1999? That's a lot of legs.
That is 4,000 legs. I'm ditching a paper, I got a telly camera. 5,300 legs, I am getting there. I finally got to the center, because I don't know it's the center, because the center's like a sweet spot. But it takes 7,013 legs to the center of this big jawbreaker.
Well, now we know. Gets in the center over 7,000 lengths. If you had that jawbreaker, it took one link a day.
I don't think you should put this on YouTube.
To
walk
this
out.
And
real quick.
You did
walk
this
out.
On one TikTok.
Walk it out. Walk this out.
Real quick.
Walk this out.
Isn't that?
Are you kidding me?
Isn't that mean two people tried it? You just ripped the side of it off. Bam, bam.
Oh.
Bam, bam.
I can't show you guys
what
is in BAT 1v1 Battle Royale.
If you're ever in a very rare situation where a tiger shark approaches you, this is what you should do. If the shark is closer, make an eye contact. Not fin contact, eye contact. I know you want to look at the gills on the side too. Don't. Leave your hands along the side of the body to maintain that extra space in case the shark decides that he wants you for a snack. So you basically just like push him away, bro. I got the force of water on my side. And then when he's gone, make sure you look around and make sure there's no other sharks coming.
I was yesterday years old when I figured out what this was for. I used to think that it was some kind of lid or something that didn't pertain to me and I would just pop it off and throw it away. And yesterday I decided not to take it off and just push it in the bottle and see what would happen. Come to find out, that's exactly what I'm supposed to do. Now you have a nice neat little hole that you can get the medicine out. swing and miss.
So I accidentally found this out a few years ago. You just like pop it in, creates the little
Can
hole,
I show them now?
And you can either squeezy bottle it or pop the syringe in there. So yeah, that's how you do it. So if the width of your jeans are too big, there's these button pins that you could buy off Amazon. And basically creates another button for your jeans to adjust the size of the waist. Okay, so she bought some. So you just pop in both sides, creates another button. Very secure. Experience.
Have you ever wondered why water makes you bloated? It's because the water you're drinking is too big.
He said the water I'm drinking is too big. Watch the rest of this because this is insane. So in these two cups, he poured some freshly brewed green tea. So the big water dilutes the tea.
I was drinking some water. Why did it take so long to drink?
I can't edit this.
I can edit really fast.
I can't edit fast on Xbox and I can't edit this.
You told me this whole time I've been drinking the wrong water. Now I gotta go on Amazon and order some small water. Cause my water too big? It's so weird. But like, look at the difference in color. I miss the 1800s when water was just water. Do you breathe out of your nose or your mouth? Because there can be a huge difference in your facial structure.
Yeah, I've seen this. That's why I breathe out of my nose.
Bad to breathe
out of both. That's what happens if you breathe out of your mouth.
Your face looks like that. Like, it can literally change your face. Stop breathing out of your nose. Better air quality anyway. This is the result of mouth breathing. The profile of a mouth breather. You know, it sounds like a scientific roast, but it's true. And it can cause a ton of other problems.
You really need to... But when he shows them the mouse.
So guys, this is the mouse.
I can do it, so can you.
Wow, mouse.
Walking on the phone, while the phone is charging, the electric waves will come to you.
No way. Try it out. So she plugged in her phone. Ah!
So.
A while ago, I watched a documentary on people that literally cannot be near
Wi-Fi
phones, electronics.
Yeah, it's... It changes colors, just like the keyboard changes colors.
I guess not many people know about this.
Crouch is what?
That's something I need to try out. Like, okay. Just pull, and it will bring
I forgot what crouch is.
Closer to you? This may be life changing.
Did anyone else know that you're supposed
What's the
to
email?
Not?
Oh, it's me.
Yeah, I'm
recording for like 30 minutes. see how fast I edit on my Xbox. If you go over my Xbox controller, the one that's red at the bottom. Get the one that's red.
Can I,
never mind. And today we are going to be watching some school TikTok. Yeah, teacher problems. You want a student?
I work here.
Imagine a fellow teacher coming up to you like, you got a class to be at? Like, bro, you better hold friendly fire, isn't on? I'm one of you. Students calling their teacher by their first name.
Camera's down here.
Guys, we don't talk to our teachers that way. This is the old door.
Bro, calm down. He just said your name. I thought we were homies.
Shelby, what's up?
Do you have any plans for the summer, Jasmine?
Hey, Jimmy and Taylor.
What did you just call me?
What's up, Carolyn?
No.
Hey, Julie.
Excuse me?
What's up, Ted?
This school ain't having none of that. The absolute disrespect you put on their first name.
What's up, Denise?
I'm boring.
What's up, Ashley?
What did you call me? White team.
What's up, JR?
What'd you say, Adam?
JR.
You lost your friggin' mind.
You recording me?
Robert? Don't ever
record.
Don't ever call me that. Don't even speak my name. So offended. I mean, I get it. It's like when you call a teacher
recording?
By the first name, you claim them as equal. They would rather give up their teaching license than be on the same level
as a student.
This guy got caught going live on Instagram in the middle of class.
Actually, I've been recording ever since he started playing the game.
This boy going live.
If you guys don't know, there is now a live event in
Fortnite.
So I hope you guys are excited for that. Yeah. I'm excited.
Alrighty, I'm about to go full wish mode on my AP podcast. Wish me luck.
Skin. So if you have the
intuition check.
What?
Cleanse before submit.
Before I go on from here.
Hmm? I'm gonna something? You wanna know why I can't find him?
Why?
I really understood that well.
Because you unfriended me from here. You know that?
I think it's trying to communicate.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't catch any of that. Taking a test in the fourth grade. Some kid randomly going up. Like, that's one way to get out of the test.
Record this.
Uppercase. Where is the freaking uppercase? When she's in class, I did this sound.
Let's see. J. L.
I like how the teacher automatically assumed one. Who watches something inappropriate? Clearly, the
whole bishop
is my show. Point of view, the creepy senior who comes into your class and talks to you. I don't think I'm ready for this.
Anyways, speaking of Chromebooks though, are you a virgin or?
I was too immersed in that.
Should I stop recording?
Introducing 48 square centimeters of great potential, flawlessly designed, undeniably versatile.
Yeah, but, yeah, we're gonna stop the video here. Should I give this to me? No, wait for someone to, wait for someone to friend us, and then you should give some on your Xbox, because what if they, like, what if they don't have any skins and they're new? Can you see the chat right now? Well.
Huh?
The paper. You guys want to see me edit or what?
Looked around her table and just went like,
use code Buffy before not
the teacher looked around the classroom and was like, everybody saw you.
Use code G.
And the whole classroom, like one
uppercases.
Person, looked back at that paper and was like,
both uppercases.
Y'all hear this? We gonna take notes right now. Under y'all never caught with evidence? Eat it. How is he gonna get her in trouble? Like, what paper? You don't have to dig it off these intestines. Lisa, absolute menace to society. Me,
what?
A straight A student.
I don't care. And hey guys, if you want to support me, then it's called Typical Gamer.
And
yeah,
don't crap. Yeah.
Bye guys.